New information now on that terror attack in Indonesia's capital. ISIS has claimed responsibility for the deadly attack in Jakarta that killed 7 people, including 5 attackers.
Indonesian police said today that they retrieved an ISIS flag from the home of one of the attackers. 20 people were hurt in the attack, which included explosives, grenades, and guns.